Third and 10. Four-man rush. Good protection. And now a flag, and he just throws it as far as he can for Santana Moss, who caught the ball and a touchdown, but again a penalty flag all the way back behind the line of scrimmage. Well, between Coleman and Boykin.
This thing's just on a wing and a prayer, and had this thing gotten picked off like it probably should have, would have been very critical of RG3 for even launching it up. He could say, well, it's the same as a punt, provided that there's no return. You're right. That's just not playing the ball very well.